Destiny 2 with your boy Midnight. We're about to get started here, first time in over a day. And I meant to do some this morning, but really didn't get the chance to because it had to update. Like, it was, the servers were down for a while, I guess, while they were like getting the update ready. Oh god, I'm so sorry. Getting the update ready, and so that had to happen, then actually letting it download, and then I had some other stuff to do, but we're here now. That's what's important. Alright, time to get this party started. Huh, that actually doesn't look too bad. I just really want to be level 20. Alright, time to get back to the story. Guess we'll start off here, work our way on over. Power 174, level 17, a little over a half. How's the clan doing? Almost level 4. Good job, people. I'm proud of you guys. Holy shite, I have a lot of people online. That's awesome. Good stuff. Good work. Pride almost overflowing. And still working on that. Alright, let's get going. No, I'm actually really glad that I'm level 17 now. Because now, when you think about it, it's a pretty low level overall. But as far as levels go at the moment, it's actually... What? It's actually not that bad. This party started. Hey, what does this say? Help Ikora use the war mind on Io to learn more about the Almighty and turn the tide of the war. Alright, sounds like good stuff. Let's get going. War Black Screen of Death, yay. I love the Black Screen of Death. It's a fantastic. Tracks your heroic public events completed. Level 20. If I had Crucible, I'd be there by now. So I'd be playing this a lot more in my free time, just doing Crucible. Cause like eventually I'm gonna start doing like funny Crucible stuff. Right now I don't have PS Plus, but actually I'll be uploading like a crap ton of videos way after I already recorded them. But since I don't have PS Plus, I can't do Crucible, and okay, that's cool. And then, once I'm able to, like, once I have them unlocked, I still won't be able to do, like, strikes and raids and stuff. Oh my god, I just want to use this girl.
As you all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty. Did typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, Gaul has a sun destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala must have forgotten he might die. His final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mind. Part of an interplanetary defense network to scan the Almighty.
I think we're close, but so far.
Yeah, basically everything else. Probably not something I can destroy the sun though. You and I can deal with them later. Oh, good time. Thought it was a shotgun.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Just turn down. Okay, little shit. That is fucking kidding me. Enter the War Mine Vault. Are we Vault Hunters now?
I find it incredible that those Vault Guardians did not realize we were drilling directly into a War Mine Vault.
Strange things happen every day.
I'm detecting a spike in Paracausal energy. Sterile neutrino particles have been tumbled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
Ho ho ho. Anything, or?
It sounds like someone's whispering in there, over and over.
Yeah. Okay. Pathetic. Who's looking pretty? Who's looking pretty? I'm jocked on my ass. Fucking bitch. Trying to scan shit here for lore. Okay, some bitch.
Ascendant realm in spades here. Down the line, this could be another one of the weird portals. The Taken are so strange.
You just now figured this out? mean, all the fuck they do is scream when they come in. Oh, okay. Oh, hello. Time for me to move here. Fuck. Shit. Okay, that was kind of interesting. How the fuck are you up there? Oh, what is this? You pull out of my asshole? Damn. Fucking move. Shit. Fuck. Ah, cunt. Bitch. Ow. Asshole. Fuck. Damn. Shit! Okay. Hell yeah, you get a power weapon. It's 175. That's so good. Okay, where are we on? This way. Okay. Oh, there we go. This is the city. Aha, you thought. Thought you were gonna give me the scratchies. Not today, my friend. Not today. I thought it was just me versus everything, all the time. That's great. Ow, ow. Fuck you! I'm just scratching the bitches. Scratch my ass. Oh, fuck the button. Oh, my lord. Nope. Ow. Fuck! Oh. Taking time. That's like the easiest hydra to kill ever. You got stuck with it, man. Die. Ooh, Rusty's Das. What face glass? That's cool, I didn't know that was funny.
Are we going to see rescue, or is this some other war?
There is only one. Yeah,
we're installing.
Ooh, shit, yes, rocks. What the fuck are they gonna do? I believe he's been marooned on Earth ever since his network fragmented.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Pick it up, the war line boat.
Oi. Right. And mildly OP. Mildly.
Finally. Let's get down to the
vault. Okay. Oh, shit. Just shoot the wall. That's what you do. Find out, shoot the wall. Oh my sweet lord. Oh. Why are you all the way back there now? Sir? Sir? That's not how we do things here. Sir? Sir? Not how we do things here. Sirs? Sir? No. Not how we do things. Thank you. Yay! Fuck.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala. Can you tell me the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the war mind. Reconnect to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Ooh, we got them taken hobo goblin. Fuck, that hurt. Stop doing that. Haha, not great. Ooh, it's a 195 pulse rifle. Let's go. Ah, fuck. What in tart shit? Damn it. I was playing tennis with it. Ooh yeah, come the fuck at me, bro. Ah, okay, maybe not. Maybe not. Ooh, that's cool. I like that. My power is 177. What incarnation? Huh.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Tay-Tay.
Jizz, too. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck you. Piece of shit. Ow. Oh my sweet lord. That hurts my tail. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, it couldn't move, shit. Oh, please don't die. Okay. Why? In what universe is that necessary to kill one guardian? That's it. That's a universe where I exist. Oh, fuck. Oh, we gotta make the other hand here, huh? Oh, fuck my life. No. No. Bad fucking Centurion. Oh, hero. And goodbye to that motherfucker. But what the fuck incarnation? Out. Comma. Out. Fuck. Damn it, what the fuck is in my way? Let's put that on. And who's got the fuck down? Thank you. Thank you. Okay. That's not pleasant. Better run, little fucker. Little bitch fuck. Ow, shit. Found you. No. Oh, I have to reload every fucking thing. Man, stupid shit. Oh.
Inextricably
bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes. What? If the Vala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoin my biotin. Okay. Yeah, you do that. I'm just gonna die in a corner here. I'm too tired for this shit.
Tell me, speaker, what makes you alive?
Devotion, self-sacrifice, death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom of the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar who served his priest, who saw in me something they need him all. He raised me. Taught me, trained me, and in return, I will become a vehicle for his revenge.
That was an ugly little ball sack.
I failed him that failed itself. Rejection, ridicule, torment, it made me stronger. I gave everything to do not just acceptance, but glory.
I doubt it.
I will not take your life by force. To do so would be to admit failure. And I never fail.
Bet you don't.
Now, you see what I will be chosen.
I see now. I see what you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we work for is here for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, our friend.
But it is the way. The only way.
Not for me.
The speaker has so much more character development in this game in like the first 10 minutes than all of the first Destiny with all of its expansions. Hey, back to the double pulse rifles. Gotta love it. Whoa, okay. Almost level 19 already. Almost halfway there. I'd say we're just about halfway there. Vanguard is back at the farm, preparing for the final assault to reach 18. The van sneaks on down the road. Wait, am I still on Io? I think so. Okay, well, that's all for this episode, guys. Hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, rate, subscribe, comment, do all that good stuff, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.